Chris.
Smoke blunts.
Yo.
Some people call it love and fuck, I hate the thing is catching up. Think if I would have to die, but really should I give a fuck? I just commotion, left with all the motion. Clearing up a vision with the wonders of a magic potion. Take that into motion over 20 years of living. Thanks to those above for every single thing I'm given. And I'm living with a mind, I tend to try and use it. Dramas of the past, people disappear like sharp music. Prove useless, she'll never be mine. I don't know if it's right, but still I think about it all the time. We'll never know what's down the line, and so we dream. Too much to mean, never thought of it till 17. When life is a computer screen, I would talk a lot of shit. Lost a lot of zinco, mentioned Jesus, fuck a life from it. But if I could go back to them days, that's fine. I'll do double the drugs, only half of the time. So these words define, I bet a game from the start. Till death do his part, when I'm in with a broken heart. Inevitable art, separate the white doves. I must have fucked myself within the irony of love. Cause you started the pen, then the black and square one again. Like no going back, I'll just have to pretend. Nothing never fucking happened, I go back to a friend. Stay the obvious again as I return with a pen. And as with the same, now it's all coming back to me. This is how I should have felt when love turned to tragedy. So think of the audacity, you kinda get mad. You left the last one in a row and you had everything she fucking had. It's all gone mad. Why you writing about her again? And like I said before, you never win this in the end. Fuck the birds, the stress, the hard work and sorrow. All will be forgotten when I light up that song tomorrow.
It's stimulating, mind expanding, safer to use than alcohol. It's the in thing, the hula hoop of the jet generation.